All right. Hi, everyone. This is DJ Steph, Uptown Express Productions. Today, I'd like to show you my new light, my new toy. I added something to my lighting, to my light show, and it's the, as you can see, I just got the big box here in the mail today, the American DJ Mystic LED. This thing is cool. That's what you get. You get the light, you get some nice stickers, the books and whatever, of course power cord, and I was actually pretty surprised, you get a DMX cable. So that's pretty nice. I think it's about 6 feet. And so this is the light. It's a large fixture. You know, the head is really big, but I like this light because I was looking for something that offered, for my smaller light shows, something that offered moving, some sort of moving patterns. I have a Revo 3, and the Revo 3 is great. I love it. But the patterns are very static. You know, they go on the floor and they change colors, but they pretty much, they don't rotate, you know, essentially. This light offers you some rotation in the patterns, sort of. You can see on the box here, you know, what it looks like. I'm gonna turn it on in a bit too, and there's plenty of YouTube videos on this light. But this way, when I do a smaller show, I now plan to bring the Mystic LED and the Revo 3, put them on a T-bar, and then I have nice patterns coming out of the Revo 3, and I have some moving patterns. It kind of looks like the, you know, if you compare the patterns to a gobo, they're rotating sort of, you know, so you get like a little rotating gobo effect sort of with this light, the Mystic LED. So that's why I wanted something something that would be a little bit different. And I got a really good price up here in Canada from a store on eBay. They're in Ontario, actually, and I'm in Quebec, but they're in Ontario. ESC, Electric Sound Crew. They have these listed on their eBay store, and I did make an offer, and they accepted it. So I got a really good price, I think, on it. So I'm happy about that. So, I mean, this is the box. The box just has some pictures. It just doesn't really tell you much about it. I'll read straight out of the book a little bit of the specs on this thing, and so it's well, let's see, there's 224 5mm LEDs in this thing, and 88 red, 48 green, and 88 blue. It does it say how many watts it takes here? No, it doesn't. Oh well, but being an LED, for sure it doesn't take a lot. So there you go. And at the same time, I'm also gonna show you what's inside this little Ariba case here. I got something else new, and I'll show that to you in the next clip. It's a an LED bar that I'm gonna be using to light up my skirt more effectively. So I'm gonna take it out of the bag and show that to you too. All right, and here is the Mega Bar. Or LED bar that I picked up. It's a micro LED bar, and really, really nice. The micros are built really well, and I got this one used, so I got it for a very good price. They're quite expensive, so I wouldn't want to spend the money on a new one. They're just too highly priced, but Acclaim Sound and Lighting, also in Ontario, had some demo units, and I picked one up from them, and they shipped it over, and it's really great. So it's, you know, you can compare this to an American DJ Mega Bar or whatever by Chauvet. They're all about the same thing. You can see this uses 10 millimeter LEDs, and it has 252 of them, 108 red, 72 blue, and 72 green, and this guy takes 50 watts. Takes 50 watt, which is not a lot, but for an LED fixture, it's a little bit high, or in the higher range. But 50 watts is nothing compared to what we used to have to deal with for lighting. So the LED bar is one of the older generation ones. They have an LED bar 2 now, which is all digital, but I'm going to be using this under my skirt in the booth to uplight it better instead of using my color palette, and eventually I'll hook it up DMX and I'll control it that way. So I don't really care for and the price I got it at, I don't care if it doesn't have the LED display. But nice construction, nicely built, solid, all metal, everything, you know. So that's the other new little guy. And in the next clip, I'll turn this one on, and I'll also turn the Mystic on, and we'll blow some fog also, and have a look at these two new things. All right, so here is the American DJ Mystic LED in the dark. I'm just pointing it to the ceiling. It's on sound active mode. There's no fog now, so just give you an idea of what it looks like. And see, there's the rotating that I was looking for to add to my light show. Now, what you're seeing in the camera, you're seeing it's much bigger. The spread is much bigger than what the camera is getting here. The ceiling of the basement is not too high, so I just have it on the floor pointing up, so you're not really getting a big coverage here, but you get the idea. You see what it's doing. Strobing, rotating, changing, really nice. Okay, we'll blow some fog, turn the music up, and see what it does in the fog. Some fog here, so and I have it on sound active full color change mode. So you see the wash it gives, quite bright. It's lighting up the entire room here, actually. And you can also do sound active strobe mode. You can do, there's a chase where it divides it in three. Really nice. And of course, DMX controllable. Really bright. My light show, Mystic LED from American DJ, and a micro LED bar. So this is DJ Steph, Uptown Express Productions. We'll see you at the next gig. Practice and enjoy.